we really have to sober up, because what we need to do is realize that the only people with the power to change this very bad diagnosis is President Obama, Speaker Pelosi, and Harry Reid. I wonder what the odds are in Vegas for that happening. I wonder.